This is a bagging machine. Hydraulic controls. The silly thing of it was that the corn come off the bagger and the best corn come out there next to the driver, so you had to haul the bag right to the back. If that had been reversed, if they'd brought the elevator forward and fed it in the front, the best grain would be in the back, which you handled most of the time. The Massey has discharged two sacks of corn, or three sacks of corn, I think it is, on the end of there. So somebody's come and pick up with the trailer.